Bulls face 53 shots. Bulls control. This is Thomas. Thomas shoots. It's behind the dribble. It's knocked in by Maroon.
Sends him to the conference finals. A 2-1 win in double overtime over the Dallas Stars.
Pat Maroon on May 7th, game 7. He's number 7, and it's the Tau Man, Pat Maroon, the hero. He grew up in Oakville, and this is what he's dreamt about ever since playing floor hockey in his garage. Oh, terrific faceoff win by Tyler Bozak. Robert Thomas takes it, drags it, makes an incredible, incredible one-on-one move, throws it at the net. Ben Bishop gets a piece. It's sitting right behind him, and the big rig cleans up the trash, and he sends the Blues off to the Western Conference Final.
From the Dallas Stars.
Well, as the game went on, the Blues got better in the faceoff circle, and Bozak, who wins that draw, really is what starts it off. And the play of Thomas, I mean, you can't say enough about the kid, how he played tonight. Look at those poor eyes of Ben Bishop. The inside shot is going to crank off the left post above the glove and come off the back of him. I thought it went off the back of him and in at first, but then the reaction of Maroon, you knew that he laid it into the net. The hometown boy is the hero.
Patrick, you're a St. Louis boy. Tell me, what is this moment like?
The biggest goal of my career. Wow, what a moment it's been. I don't know. It's been an emotional roller coaster for me all year. And to score a big goal like that in front of my hometown, my son was in the stands tonight, fiance, friends, family, I mean. But my linemates, I got to give credit to my linemates. They battled with me all year. They pretty much turned my season around.
What did it take to grind them out in this game and in this series?
Just put it low. And once we started getting away from Ben Bishop, he plays the puck so well, and getting in our game and getting it away from him and throwing pucks to that, I think we're bound to crack.
Going through the grind that you went through with this team heading into the next round, is that bound to help you or to harm you?
I think we just got to continue what we're doing. This is a team that's been through so much adversity all year. We just got to keep feeling good about ourselves, keep moving in the right direction.